center stage of WSM's Grand Ole Opry. Once again, Country Music Hall of Famer, Little Jimmy Dickens.
And once again, thank you, Lindstrom. Thank you very kindly. It's an indeed heartwarming pleasure for me to be able to stand here and introduce this multi-talented young man, fellow West Virginian, here for your entertainment, Brad Paisley.
Yesterday I thought that I was low as I could be. I hit rock bottom ever since you were up and left. But this morning when I saw you with somebody else, what needless to say? That's when I started sinking even lower and as far as me. Change.